It is an assault for likes. There's a new TikTok trend where students slap their teachers, then post video of that attack. ABC 7 exposed that new trend earlier this week.
And tonight, deputies are looking into a different kind of attack against a Lee County teacher.
I can't imagine assaulting a teacher ever.
But Lee County deputies say Logan Underwood did, throwing liquid at his chemistry teacher.
It happened at Cypress Lake High School, and as ABC 7's Megan Myers reports, it wasn't just any liquid, it was rubbing alcohol.
You have to have respect for those that are giving you direction.
That wasn't the case for this 16-year-old in chemistry class at Cypress Lake High School. He's accused of throwing rubbing alcohol on his teacher during a lab assignment.
Kids may not be as aware of how dangerous any type of chemical is in the chemistry lab.
But his teacher made it clear to deputies. Underwood had no remorse for his actions.
That's absolutely unacceptable.
The teen is now facing a battery charge.
I can't imagine assaulting a teacher.
Lisa Moomjin says she just talked with her daughter around the same age the other day, telling her she can never disrespect one of her teachers.
We all got notified yesterday by email and text message about the new TikTok challenge for October.
The challenge may not involve throwing rubbing alcohol on a teacher. Instead, teens are recording themselves slapping a teacher, uploading the video to TikTok with the hashtag #slapateacher.
You have to have respect for those that are giving you direction.
District officials are now sending a warning to the masses. There will be major consequences.
The consequence is a felony arrest.
District officials say a trend like this is not an innocent prank. Schools will also discipline students to the fullest extent.
It's disrespectful and, those teachers are there for them. So I'm so sorry they're going through that.
In Lee County, Megan Myers, ABC 7.